Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1728, Count Cells That Contain a Substring. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question is sent in by Felix. Felix wants to know how to set a formula to count the cells with a particular string, say all words with the letter E. Okay, so we have 500 words here on the screen. I know that because of the count A. Okay, so to count the words that contain a particular substring, we're going to use equal COUNTIF. And for the range, we'll specify our range of words, so A2 to T26, comma. And then in the criteria, in quotes, we can say star E star, like that. And we'll press enter, and there's 240 words that contain the letter E. Let's try it with some other letter. We'll try A, 162, or we can even try something like ES. How many times does an S follow an E? So that's working great. Now, I did an extra worksheet here where I actually put in the letter that we're looking for up there, so we can type the letter and see the number, so 150 R's. This formula was a little bit more complex because I had to concatenate, in quotes, the asterisk, and then whatever's in D1, and then the asterisk. And I also did conditional formatting here to format the cells, Alt-O-D for conditional formatting, and the rule there, I used the find the lower of D1 in the lower of A2. If that ends up being an error, give me a zero, count how many are greater than zero, and so that will mark the cells if you need to see those. So let's type ES, and it says that there's 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, it's working. So there we go. Well, thanks Felix for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.